moving. We're beating Hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky places that we've seen. We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4. Running in the cyber chase, we'll meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace. The chase is on.
Here with my speedy new wickety brooms. They're totally chic and simply the rage. Each fashionable broom comes with a built-in automatic vacuum. But what really matters is how fast they are. Hey! They're so fast, they're flying off the shelf. Better call in your order right now. Hello, wickety brooms.
Can you believe it? Wicked's selling her own line of broomsticks.
Ooh, the polka dot one is totally cool. Wow, look how many she sold.
Earthlings, that's Wicked you're talking about. She lies, she cheats. She's gotta be up to something.
Want proof that these brooms are faster than fast? Check this out. They have the Cyber Squad seal of approval.
What? We didn't give our approval. She can't do that.
If the brooms are bad, she can say it's our fault. No one will ever trust us again.
Cybermates, emails are flooding in, asking if you think it's okay to buy the brooms. Do you?
No, Mother Bee. Well, that is, we don't know.
Because Wicked said we tested them, but we didn't.
Time out. I have an idea. Instead of complaining, let's test them for real.
Yeah, we could tell in a flash if they're fake.
If they're okay, no problem. If they're not, we'll prove it.
I don't love it, but I see your point. Hello, Wicked! The Cyber Squad is coming over!
I'll be at the Borg again spa for much-needed tune-up. I'll be sanded, welded, polished, and energized. Good as new. Now, raise your right hands and promise to do the following. Keep the lights off and power down at night to save money.
Check!
Keep food off the control panel.
Check!
And do not, under any circumstances, call me! Is that understood?
Check!
Okay, is he gone?
I think so.
Feathered friend, welcome to Wickedy Brooms, Inc.
Stop being so nice, Witchy. We got a bone to pick with you.
Oh, with moi?
Yeah, you put our pictures on your brooms without our approval.
You said we okayed them, and we didn't.
So we came here to test them, to make sure they are what you say they are.
Excellent. Test away. I'm thrilled that you're here. There are three kinds to test. Each broom goes at a preset speed. And of course, each broom goes with a different outfit.
Hey, it's the ultimate accessory.
I knew you'd understand, Jacqueline.
Jacqueline?
What's with that one?
Oh, my old test model? Only one ride left in it now.
Attention, Wicked. 5 minutes to air.
Excuse me, darlings. I have to fly up to the TV studio. Test your little hearts out. Woo!
Since our names are already on these, we better make sure they're faster than fast, like she said.
How do we do that?
Let's start by finding out which one is the fastest. You gotta try this. It's awesome.
Jax, I think.
And I think I went faster than you, Matt.
But which one is the fastest?
Don't know yet, Didge. We need a way to figure it out. I know. Let's have a race. First broom to that tree is the fastest.
Let's do it.
Cool.
On your mark, get set.
Okay, guys, we need a new plan. Maybe we could go one at a time. No way. It's not a race if we go one at a time.
It could be.
You mean like racing against the clock?
Uh-huh. Like seeing who goes farther in the same amount of time.
Okay, but we need some way to mark the time.
Like the stopwatch, perhaps?
Perfect. Time us one at a time. We'll start here and fly for 5 seconds? The broom that goes farthest in 5 seconds is the fastest.
To the max, guys.
Go!
Okay, let's see how far I fly in 5 seconds.
Go! 5 seconds, stop! Go!
Whoa, what was that?
Me!
5 seconds, stop! Okay, let's see what we got here.
I'm at the tree.
I'm at the bush.
I'm at the turtle.
No doubt about it. Nessie went the farthest in 5 seconds, which proves her broom's the fastest.
Yes, the polka dot broom is the fastest one.
I want a rematch.
Oh, that wicked witch finally out of my life. I can focus on what's really important. Marvelous, wonderful.
Hey, you out there! Want to go fast? Do you want to be chic?
I don't know. Do we want to be sheep?
No, that's chic, Dee Dee. Chic, like in stylish and hip.
Call in and order your wickedy brooms right now. Then have your credit cards ready.
Thanks for calling Wickedy Brooms.
It's buzzing the leak. We want to go fast and be sheep.
Well, of course you do.
Send us 2 brooms with the works and charge it to the hacker.
Really? How come Mr. Cheapskate's being so generous?
He's on vacation.
I see. The brooms are on their way. How perfect. Hacker's gone, and Digit and those Earth brats are here exactly where I want them. My plan is working even better than I expected! Ah!